Okay, this is Valley Forge. We're in the double D tuning. And remember, that's where my finger's going to go. Don't let it confuse you. A lot of things we're going to need to do involve this C chord. So, okay, starting. It has three parts. That's second string, first string, C chord. Hitting the second string there, that D note. Bum, even though my finger's here. Bum, diddy. Then we do that again. Bum, diddy, bum, 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 diddy, pull off, diddy, bum, diddy, pull off, diddy. This time we go bum, slide down. Bum. Bum, slide down. Okay, so that's the first part. So, bum, slide down. Slide and diddy down. Slide and diddy down. Hammer on the C. Slide and diddy. It slides. Slide and diddy down. Slide and diddy down. Those didn't sound very well. And then you do that again. Slide in the fourth string. Now the third part. C chord, pull off. C chord, pull off. I'm hitting the second string. Second string, pull off. Hammer on. Back to the D chord. Again. C, pull off. Three times. Now the hammer on. Back to the top. This is a C, so this is a D. It's the same thing. You can end up there if you want to.